So any audio. It is audio.
Not unusual of me. I was sitting all alone. I heard somebody say hello. I looked up to see a girl. She said, what's wrong? I said, the world. She said, well, what's so bad about it? I said, everything about it. She said, don't be so defeatist. I said, well, don't be so naive. It's a simple fact that nothing matters, and life will go on in my absence. She said, a life devoid of meaning is a life of total freedom. I said, I don't get where your point is. My life is still completely pointless. She said, somebody crying out beyond my silver lining. I said, why are you upset? She said, well, nothing makes sense. I said, hey, don't be so defeatist. She said, well, don't be so naive. It's been proven space is exponential, so this is all inconsequential. I said, if it's inconsequential, then there's infinite potential. She said, but what's the real purpose? It's all just still completely worthless. I said, open up your
So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going.
Right, so, this series is basically going to be... I'm going to stream pretty much about 2 days after iftar, and then... basically, by the end of Ramadan, see how far we can get with the team. Yeah. Do that. Cheers and run. Let's go. So, yeah, basically, it's just going to be a series that we're going to be doing every day during Ramadan. After iftar, see how far we can get by the end of the month for Eid, and then hopefully go into the champs in the Eid with the team, see how far we can get. So we're doing daily, hopefully. Fingers crossed, daily. Let's see, what do we start with here? England. France. We're gonna go France for this. Who is it?
All right. It's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks.
Camero.
This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance.
All right. So. so confused. Like, what am I going
through? Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee.
Should have Coleman, there we go. We'll go for Coleman. Well, he's French. Definitely help. Get all the French players in, try and get as much chem as possible.
For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for
now. Go PSG. It's a nice kit, to be fair. New kits in the game. That's a nice kit as well, actually. We'll go Mexico.
The fans will want to choose one, but you need to give them
definitely not the
Liverpool
kit. Choose one of the well, FC Porto. Okay. So we still have the academy players. It's really good. Yep. Let's go. Yep.
If you're ready to play your first match, select play now.
Alright, so this is the team we're starting with. This is the starting team. So slow. Right, let's have a look. So, slow as heck. Yes. So annoying, this. Right, let's have a look. So we've got... no one can actually play in this position, so that's great. French keeper in that. Yes, I know how to play. Also, we got here. Got. Fuck all, really. So, oh, shouldn't swear. Nope, there's just absolutely nothing. So, let's see what they've given us. We've got four packs, and one of them is a draft token, to be fair. Oh, actually, it's just not very good at all. Okay. So, say, probably Van Dijk. The defense is quite bad. Let's see if we get decent out of this. Nope. Take him, play him at right mid. Heroes. Let's have a look. Definitely going to take Ginola. So, anything decent? Don't really have any midfielders. I guess we're going to go with Ian Wright. And they're all terrible, we'll just go for the Dutch guy. Alright, let's have a look. So, couple of French players in here, actually. One. I mean, this is a bit cheating, to be fair. This is a little bit of cheating, to be fair. Because I've started now, that you do just get a load of decent bone players. But right off the bat, I've got a couple of Frenchies in here. Kind of want to do right from the beginning. I'm not sure if I don't think I'm going to use these players. Feels a bit wrong. About 15 coins to him. We'll do the preview pack, see what happens. Have a look. Okay. French dude in there. But still, it's terrible. It is terrible. So, let's have a look. Is there anything that I can do now to get 15 coins? Right, I think we just go straight into rivals. Alright. See what happens. Div 10, I'm sure there's going to be a bunch of... Let's try and... sort this out, let's see what we've got. So a quick look at the chat, actually. Let's see if we've got it here. got Alex, and got Imran, two of my boys. Fair enough. Right, so Van Dijk's definitely going in. Ginola's definitely going in. Also, we've got here. Okay, just fill out the bench. And cheese. Right, let's have a look. So, Ginola's going up front for sure. So look at this guy, they're both slow as heck, like, they CDM as well, both terrible. Just put Van Dijk in there. Leifer is also Dutch, that helps. Let's have a look. Okay, let's change it to a 4-3-3. Try and get all the decent players in at least. You can go in there. Oh wait, he doesn't play right wing. Alright, so he's not playing his right wing? No. Not him either. Alright, stick. Is that center mid point? There he is. Then I'll run with that for a bit, see what happens in the first few games. Right, so let's have a quick look at the objectives and see if there's anything we can box off really quickly. Ultimate team is filled with things to learn. So, play a couple of games, that's fine. Each objective you complete has a reward, so remember to finish them all. That was a column one. It's going to be very good. Okay, Catalyst, that's good. Silver pack. What else have we got here? Bronze pack. Nobody usable in here. We'll use your consumables. Oh, yeah, actually, no. I just realized something. I can sell the kits. So I think I want to change the kits and sell the ones I have. No, again, nothing usable here. It's 100 coins. Right, pop this one open. Spanish centre back. Laporte? It's Laporte, right? Okay. There you go, Tadebo is definitely going in the team. Let's have a look. Soloff should be quite good. We'll take the centre mid because we have no midfield whatsoever. Oh, got a right back. That's good. Another going strong. Couple of French players in there, we can definitely put them straight into the team. Right, so Debo's definitely going in. Rossier is going in. Who else are you? I think there was a few other French players, so have a look. It's been slow tech. MJ, Daniel Ball. So. Atsuki does on the right wing. She does off. You know, she can go in the right wing. I mean, that's based on seven midfielders. Nope. I'll be honest, guys, this is very much a noob to glory. I have no idea what I'm doing at the beginning. I just bash games and then see what happens. I don't have any more left back. If I'm gonna see, you can go. And then, do I have anyone to go? Okay, leave it as it is for now. Pop a quick. Yeah, it's div 10, who cares? Right, we'll go straight into a game, guys, see what happens.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the first contest of this new campaign.
First game. Rivals.
How do you see it panning out, Stuart? Hello and welcome. This is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson.
Train. And what we have coming up for you truly is
something to savour. It's not often we get to commentate on a team's maiden professional match.
Display.
Yeah, I think this is a first for me. It'll be in.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. It could be up for grabs.
It's incredibly slow.
And a time for composure on the
ball. I don't know why.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations.
Okay,
and their movement is also very good.
All right, definitely need to change the camera settings. Incredibly irritating.
Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, was looking to open up his body, guide it into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
It feels so slow.
This is
Jeez.
The lineup for the visitors today.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers here, but I'm just a little bit worried that the centre forward could become isolated. Therefore, the midfield players need to get forward as much as possible in this 4-3-3 shape.
Roman.
Can they forge ahead?
Finish it.
They do. And you've got to say they're good value for the lead. Christine Robert.
Hopefully we can get a couple of rage quits in the early divisions. Just can't be bothered.
Could be. Oh, that's really high class goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised.
Come on. This guy's not very good. And shit. Oh, he's a tragic shooting. Tragic.
Because that was a good chance from that sort of distance. He should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
A chance to whip it in. And space available inside. Credit to them for winning back possession.
Not hold the ball, that's right.
Bellegarde. Oh, super piece of play. Oh, could be! And the ruling is offside here. Ginola. Now options are plenty. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Victor Lobry.
Jabez. And in a perfect position to cut it out.
Nice treasure. Nicolas. There we go. Let's go.
Absolutely magnificent.
Good tackle.
Incisive pass. And a textbook
interception. Through ball moment.
Victor Lobry.
Right, so, people in the comments, should we use the Academy cards? Or do you think that's kind of cheating, if we use the Academy cards?
Ginola. Rosier with it. Ginola. Oh, good looking run. Yep. It's opening up. A majestic piece of goalkeeping there.
That's goalkeeping at its best. He's Did so it? Hard to beat from that sort of range.
Come on. There we go.
Good tackle.
Yeah, keep running. There we go. Finish it. Oh, wait from the left back as well. Guy is not good whatsoever. If I think he's using a fully bronze team.
Brilliantly blocked. Well, approaching half time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, what a first half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the
pass. What is that pass? That is tragic.
Let's see a similar display in the second 45.
Oh, there it is!
It's not quick, it's quick, bro. It's making this long and unnecessary. Tedious. Try finesse. Oh, I went in as well. We definitely need to upgrade the goalkeeper because we've got a 58 goalkeeper in that at the moment. Oh, this guy's had a single shot, but it's definitely something to look at. So, tragic, bring on Danny Olmo, because why not, actually. No, bring on Hoffman. Okay. Something this guy quits, it's just taking up his time here.
Well, underway once more. And it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half.
Come on, mate.
Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Virgil? Oh.
Oh, did so well to deny him. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created.
Come on, and if they get on to that. They can score a hatful of goals here.
Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. Making progress. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Well, maybe a good position from which to counter.
There's a pass.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Come on.
And foiled by Van Dijk.
And shield this.
Ginola. Garcia.
Promising
pass. And playing it back. He's got to score.
Oh, so don't see that.
As you can see, the skill to set up this chance is absolutely brilliant, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
And he's given us away.
That is all for me.
And very deftly cut out. Minutes to go then. A chance maybe from the wide position.
No foul? Okay.
Loves to cut in from the wide areas. Textbook defending inside the box. Now maybe room here for the counter attack. Willem Jubels. Alert defending. Hoffman. He's in with a chance. And that is defending of the highest order.
Come on.
Showing good defensive judgment.
Everything's going in.
Put it away, a celebratory moment. Chapman. What can he do with it now? And it's gone over the line. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Sotoka. Can he put it away? Well, quite simply not precise enough from that position. Valentin Rozier. Todibo. Getting in there to intercept. Coman.
So he has five suspects, isn't
he? To worry about in the end. Good defending.
Okay.
Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Chapman. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Unable to get a body in the way.
Nice one, Imran. So guys, should we use the academy to play or not?
The corner played into the box. He can't hold on to it. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Ginola. Jubels. Counter-attacking possibilities. Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little.
Did you just foul my players at the bottom of the pitch?
Coman. Now with Ginola. Robert.
How have you missed that? Jeez. Oh, what about?
Garcia. Here's Hoffman. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Hoffman. Will it be?
Oh my God.
And there it is, the final whistle.
That's tragic. Okay. First all you. First game, first win, let's go. See what we get out of that. 9 objectives, that's great. Just claim these stuff as we go. It really bothers me, it just sits there. Right, there we go. Ramadan kits. Ramadan Tifo. Leave those for now. Milestone will be done. It's just. Ugh. It's so annoying, these things. Rivals match. Okay, let's do the bronze one first. Oops, stop what? Be the goalkeeper, guys. Which obviously not gonna get. You know, the biggest pack of them all. Bullsack, just fantastic, mate. Absolutely fantastic. So if I can nope. Nothing really in there. Done. Okay, leave that as it is for now. Let's start the SBCs. Do the daily SBCs. Get them all the way. Oh, wait, hang on a minute. Will it let me do any of the SBCs? Upgrades, upgrades. Nope, they're still there, they're locked. So I need to do the foundations. Thank you for your service. I'll just open these as we go along. Again, packs just stacked there. They're very useful for the. It is very useful for the actual foundations aspect of it, anyway. Right, two more bronze players. Then, chemistry requirement. Just a bunch of terrible players. Three bronze players, no chemistry requirements. Go. Oh, I didn't do that. Need to keep the keeper for now. Don't have him again. Right, so I think we're going to keep it as first owner. See what kind of team we can build by each time. So we've got, what, 20 odd days to leave? Should hopefully be able to get fairly decent in that time. And then try and qualify for champs and see how far we can get to transfer the old scores here. I'm a complete noob with this whole YouTube streaming malarkey. Right, that's great. I've got an error message on my TV. That's a great way to start. Got all the TV remotes. This is fantastic. I should be a bit more prepared if I start the stream, but Yeah, goalkeeper. Yep. How tall is she? 5'9". Another goalkeeper. Is she taller? Okay, 5'11". I can deal with that. Alright, so let's have a look at those facts and see what we've got now at the club. Move the loans. Alright, still haven't decided if we're going to use Academy cards or not. I just feel like it's a little bit of a cheat. Okay, let's switch the formation. Or if we attack. Put Chimola in a cam. We want to sort of stick her in net. Strikers. Got Gamero, Terrier. We'll use Terrier. Don't need you anymore. Use Ansu Fati as a sub. Go. Just him on the bench. We have a French manager or someone that can help. It's a lovely Japanese one. Right, so what do I need to do in terms of objectives? On the daily login SBC. So we're going to obviously try and get. Where is column one? He's in the season. Oh, there's plenty of time to do that. Stephen looking to make him our striker moving forward. Play a couple more games. These ones completely redundant. SBCs we can do with a couple of low rate cards. Let's check the upgrades. No, I can't do that one. What is this? Gold only, one rare. So let's go. Gold, close five. Okay. He's not in the starting 11. He's not in the starting 11. He's in the starting. Do I want to put this many cards in? I don't know. Okay. Maybe too early for surprise. I'll try and use the 81 player pick. 9 players, 1, 8 players, 1 rare. Can I do that one? Don't need him, or him, or him, or him, him. For all this terrible French sound of players. Nope, missing one. Sticker in there. Only got enough to do one of these, but we should, fingers crossed, get something that can actually go straight into the team. stupid. This will take through the ball. It's completely waste of fodder, but it is what it is. Straight into the second game, let's see what happens.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson.
I think we need to change the camera settings, actually. Another camera sounds. I think that's right.
Coming up for you from rivals. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible.
Okay, this guy, it's my last guy, actually, reach quits. He gets destroyed.
And the lineup for the home side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. David Beckham starts with Luka Modric in central midfield.
No, oh, he's not. Oh, okay, okay. Sort of good team.
He had to score, and he does.
He's got a gritty. Okay. Literally got a base teammate, but okay.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Real chance. Not troubling the keeper.
What's freaking call for now? Salah, yes.
Haaland, and a strong tackle, and given acres of space to attack here. Ginola, a real opening now.
Come on, I'm done.
Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw in. Fran Garcia. Todibo are there to intercept.
Boosted.
Rashford. He might be onto something.
Freaking Beckham as well.
Tremendous block. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Right. Let's go. There we go.
Making considerable progress with the ball. Superbly read and executed. Dominic Solanke.
Come on. What do you do?
Ruben Dias. Modric. Really good build up, but no end product. Coman. Hold on. No hiding from the fact.
Right, I don't actually have instructions, which I should probably do.
Extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Well read to ease the pressure. Rashford. Well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Ginola. Teammates available. That's a good looking ball.
Oh, I should not have dived into that. I might be a red. Ooh, very bad for me.
Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card.
Left. Oh. I mean, who's going left as well? Ah, he's bidding as well. But what a guy. What a guy. So this Solanke is from like 2 months ago. So this guy's what, sandbagging, getting himself back into Div 10. This well offside.
Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
See, finish. Oh, come on, man. It's nice football as well. Van Dijk, come on. And again? There we go. That's it. Okay, it's better. It's definitely better. Van Dijk. Just wanted to choose some money. Go back.
Beautiful pass.
Okay, let's go. Turn. There we go. Ginola.
David Ginola.
And then.
Return to
Ginola. Oh, come on. For the saving everything. And Dyke. Yes. Back into it, boys. We're back into it. Right, let's go. What is he doing? What is this guy doing?
Underway and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3.
How is he injured? Seriously, it's the second game. What is this guy doing? It's like throwing the game now. I'm so confused.
One we could have
called from. He's got a red as well. Alright. Oh, she's got good.
He's got very good eyesight, but no
interesting.
Doubt about that. He's got the goal scoring opportunity there.
It's going to have to be Gino
that. My eyes tested last week, I'll have you know.
Finish it.
And the keeper there to deal with it. Who can he pick?
I want Virginia. There we go. Okay, he just threw him the game. That's nice.
Comeback and a half. Not the pass he had in mind.
Putting it on the first player. Oops.
Solanke.
It's half time.
Well, there's some men, how can you? Any visible defending in here? Poor fire for me.
And quick thinking defensively. Pele.
Oh, my God. Oh, you're not saving them. Wow.
Well, it's been a while.
That's crazy.
The fans are now coming to life. Can they equalize here?
Faustino Robert. Now with Ginola, Robert.
Oh, nice ball over the top. There you go. Finish. Oh, come on.
And the move breaks down. Well, spot on with that challenge. Coman. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
A little bit too much.
Just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Way too much.
Ruben Dias. And he saw the situation developing.
How's that?
And there it breaks down. But credit to the defense. Promising attack this.
What's that touch?
Is it going to be?
Oops.
A pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Well, as a defender, that will set you down to the ground. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? But nothing comes of it. Alexander Arnold.
Okay.
Read it well.
Oh, nope.
Well, how about that piece of tackling to break?
What is that? Clear it.
A good and fair challenge.
There we go.
Ginola. And he might be through here. Oh, he's found the net.
Should have finished. That should dead the game now, to be fair. Why not? Why not?
Yeah, she just puts a little bit too much on it, but it was a really good effort, though. Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created
a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And it is a booking, and they're approaching.
Oh, man, wasting my time here.
Well, they have to keep their
discipline
here.
Skip it.
They can't afford to lose another player.
Right, so both right for it. Yeah, she's got to be Zola. Just gonna take a crack at it, why not? He does not have the code for that.
Yep. It didn't have the beating of the wall, unfortunately. Oh, managing to beat him. Well read to put an end to that attack. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Will he finish? He's blocked it. Still could be dangerous. But wait a minute. That is offside. Effective press. Couldn't keep it.
Wow, that is terrible. It's actually got off a throw in the corner.
Marcus Rashford.
Captain.
That's a lovely ball. It's a perfect challenge. Valentin Rozier. Fluency of movement might lead to a chance. Can he put it in? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for.
This guy's actually quite bad.
And he takes on the shot.
The keeper is absolutely tragic. Bronze keeper was better than this.
Luka Modric with the corner.
Right, let's go. Let's go.
10 minutes to go then. Coman. And giving it away. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And the keeper's hand does the trick.
No. One. Okay, you both miss it. That's great.
Marcus Rashford. Solanke. Solanke. A fine block. Now, brilliant work to keep that one in play.
Why don't you stop running? Oh, yeah, the signatures.
Interesting looking attack.
Still got the ball.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, skipping away. Has a go. Oh, a smart stop. And there's the delivery. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
And so the referee...
Two from two, boys. A couple more checklists done. In terms of packs, interesting one. Well, I'll do the 75/5 first. Okay, a goalkeeper. Probably one that's not completely tragic. There we go. Couple. Okay, so we've got a better centre mid. Right. who do we put into these evolutions? What do we have at the moment? I'm not doing the academy ones. Any what the free ones? So we've got this is a defender one, right? Well, a couple of Bundesliga players. That's five star skills. We'll save that for a few days. See if we get anything else. Still got 3 days on that. Okay, so we've got 3 days on this one. Probably won't have him until it's the end of this. Fit the team. Do we have any injury cards? Literally 2 games in. No, that's great. Nothing's off. Okay, he's going in there. Is literally an option. Okay, so we'll have to put Chung the back up front. And then we'll just go for the bottom there as well. Bad starts with 78. Locatelli in there. Only gets carried. Actually, I'm just put him up front and then swap him there. And put Locatelli in here. He's a full reasonable amount of country. He's out for just one match, that's fine. bless Kim somehow. So I hope Arm will do instead. Still loses Kim. Okay, we'll leave it as it is for now. Let's get one more Rivals game out of the way. Five players, right? Five Kim, okay. We'll leave it like that. Right, so look at this. If 10 team. Okay, this is an actual Div 10 team. Okay. Should be easy. I'm just going quick. Okay, let's see what happens. Come on, mate.
This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, and it looks to be a 4-4-2, and you'd expect the two strikers to occupy both centre backs. When they attack, they'll combine. And
hang on, Sue, they're in.
Oh,
he tried to power it.
Just pause it again. Ah, what is the point? Well, I'm not playing Basquez, it's just there for Cap. Raspadori as well. Genoa. Who's going on?
When composure was surely the key.
Yourself
to the back.
Yes.
It was a great chance, but great defending too. Coleman. Space now to get a crossover.
And it.
Passing in the movement.
Ansu Fati.
What was that?
And the game stopped.
Foul.
Vasquez.
Got it.
And they've got it away. Incredible defending. They need to be better on the ball than that.
How do you miss? Come on. I should have finished that one as well. That was bad. Nope. That's it. Turn. We've got four. Score up.
Well, it was a decent
attempt,
but it's never mind.
What's happening? Finish it. One. I don't know why that was so difficult. This game is not very good. Well, neither am I for that matter, but we should definitely be winning a bit more.
And unable to retain possession.
That was a very nice move.
Nusay Mazraoui. Ansu Fati.
Finish it? No? Okay. It's pretty comfortable in there. Just hopefully they will reach.
And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end.
Shots. Not much to change here. Open off them for those players.
back underway for the second 45. Ansu Fati. They're being afforded too much space here. Promising ball. And that's where it ends, with possession lost.
Probably should have shot inside the box, to be fair.
Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Lost, not a good pass. Well, we've seen a top player at the top of his game up to now. It's been a performance of the highest quality.
Yeah, it was an incredible
pass.
That stopped a real chance. It'll surely be a red card.
He'll
be taking the match ball home. They're not getting close enough here, but it will now be tidied up and cleared away.
Yeah, if you don't go on Come on.
Keep it here.
That's it.
Oh,
heavy touch.
And they've got it back now. Ginola. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Real opportunity.
Oh, I was sweating as well. We missed that as an open net.
Just look at the stats. They show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances and winning comfortably. The defence have struggled to cope, and I'm sure we're going to see a change soon, or this could be humiliating.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Sets it up. Hoffman. And good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger.
A few more. I should go in. No. Terrible. Terrible. For me. Should have gone back.
A really good interception to take the ball.
Goes on.
Takes it on. And possession given away. Good advantage played by the ref.
This game is getting very boring.
The assistant spotted a touch there, throw in.
Oh.
breakaway here. Oh, a beautiful game, very much on this
play. There you go.
Down nicely and in.
Chip.
Nice. Oh, this is getting unbelievable. It is an absolute thrashing.
Let's put one more for the game finishes. Why not?
Terrible.
You've
got to praise the work ethic as well. Really good performance all round.
Just needs the composure now.
Blocking them. Ten. Tackle, give that. And give him that.
That's not a bad looking ball.
And top.
Promising looking ball. As you fatty, can he finish?
Oh. Nice, slides on his ball. We can knock him a little bit. It's not really nice. Right, so it's probably the first episode of this. To be fair, just going to see what's happening. Not sure he'd live, man. It's great. Yep. See, 12 objectives, that's great. Get anything decent. Don't really care for these things whatsoever. Just get the daily play. There's one. What else? Oh. Should have the rest of the Ramadan stuff now. Yep, there you go. So we can equip all of this now. Hits. Tifo Stadium theme. So we're going to keep that on for the full series. So we can sell the PSG now. Let's have a look. Some more customization packs. Woo. Right, let's have a look. Can't get anything decent before we jump off. Let's open this. Customization packs first. Croatia, love it. Love it. Is that it? Yeah. And then Russia Tifo. These are all terrible. Right, so start with the Common Players pack. Listen. What happened? What happened to Jimenez? Oh, it's tragic. Heze. I think he can play centre back as well, actually. It might be useful. A couple of 83 times. Tubes. Anything out of this? How have we already got a duplicate? That's ridiculous. There's like 20 players in the entire club. We've got a duplicate already. This one I've been using though. So we'll discard him for now. We need to bring him back, we will do. Can't believe I've already got a duplicate lessons. That's just stupid. German centre back. Sule or Schlotterbeck? Sule. He's just he was good at the beginning of the game, but his dribbling is absolutely tragic. He's just like a massive tank. Listen, let's have a look. German again, centre back again. Who is that? Wow, 3 8-3s and an 83x3, that's crazy. It's a fantastic pack. Well, that's that for now. Let's have a quick look at the club before we end the stream. So, still got a couple of loans in here. Common's about to drop. Right. And Terrier's back, so we can stick him back up there. And then, what else do we want? French centre-mid, I think. Oops. Yeah, launch here. And then I don't really want to be using the lone players, to be honest, so I'll stick Sule in there for now. Actually, I'll probably put Stevo in there. Come to the keeper. And stick to Tebow in here. It's Bell. Wait, where is Tebow? On the bench. Massive Ken boost. That's probably where we're going to leave it for now. Everyone's on somewhat decent chem. And then we've got the objectives. So tomorrow, try and get a couple more of these objectives done. So obviously the daily login. Not going to do champs just yet. Daily completion ace. Seasonal. Again, daily logins. Not doing that. Anything towards club and morning? Oh, okay, so you need to do the... Okay, don't know if you need to do the seasonal to do that. Get these boxed off as well. Do you have any... Nope. Nope, not done any evils just yet. Should be able to box that off pretty quickly. Same with the assists. Foundations, it's just a lot of nonsense. Right, so... Evos. So, potentially put Terrier into this. It does become decent. 5-star skills, becomes a decent striker. Not amazing, but he'll do for now. So I'm tempted to put him in there. He's only got 3-star weak foot. And then with the weak foot one, probably Kim Min-jae. Don't really see another options to put in here. Potentially to Debo, but I don't really want to use, like, the upgrade is kind of stupid. There's, it's a plus 5, and there's no actual, really doesn't give a plus 5 in overall. But that's something I'll look at tomorrow, probably. Yeah, we're not going to do the academy ones, because that's, I don't think it's fair to use the academy players, otherwise I'd just have a good team straight off the bat. Defeats the purpose of the whole RTG. Yeah, we'll leave it there for now. We'll have a quick look at SBCs, see if there's anything I can do now. Quick and easy one. We'll try and work our way towards that Coleman as well, probably. And McAlealy, actually. McAlealy's quite a good one. Quite cheap as well. Upgrades, player pick, more player picks. What do I need for this? 85, okay, so I don't have any great players anywhere near that. So we could potentially do this one. Gold. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. you. Don't need you either. Not gonna use you. Or you. Okay, so do this real quick. Yep. Then do one of the 81 player picks as well. Well, if I have any, I don't think I have enough to do this. But, I'm not going to do the player pick, but hopefully we get the 80 plus triple should hopefully get us something decent before we jump off. Come on, slow as heck. Right. Oh, it's a special card. Norwegian strike. Oh, is that Sorloth? Oh, we got Sorloth. That's amazing. So you've already got a foot birthday. You've already packed a foot birthday straight away. That's crazy. It's a decent, but yeah, Sorloth is definitely going into the team. That's fantastic. Right, he's going straight into the team. Right, forget about Terrier. Do I have any La Liga players? No, just him, but even on zero chem, or one, where's he got one chem from? Oh, then we do have some La Liga players, never mind. So even on one chem, he's still considerably better than Terrier. Put him on the bench. Let's have a look at this card. 4-star fight, 5'6'5" as well. I know he's worthless. He's literally worth like 20k, but it's really good for the start of this. 99 strength, 99 jumping, 99 header accuracy with. But he's got aerial plus as well and power header. It's going to be very good. What kind of stars do I have? Only one. Catalyst. There's not really anyone to give that to be fair. So we'll just leave that for now. But yeah, no, that's fantastic. That's an amazing way to finish this. Yep, thank you for watching the first episode, guys, of the Ramadan to Glory. I'll catch you guys tomorrow on episode 2.